could it be more perfect for ice skating?
And I won't skate here today.
Yeah. Don't have any words for that now.
Good morning, second last day in Switzerland. Today is New Year's Eve, so the last day of 2019. We are going up to Wengen again, that's the plan, because we were not able to skate there a few days ago. Now I have to drive the lovely car again. Last night I didn't sleep that well. But anyway, I have to catch some energy now for the two last days in Switzerland to make them worth it. Now I'm going to pick up Christian.
Alright guys, this was Wengen, Switzerland, the last daylight skate for 2019 for me. Not more to say about this scenery. What a beautiful place. Hopefully I can come back here once. Weather was perfect, the ice is good. Just my blades were a little bit blunt. And tonight we will go to another rink in Interlaken and there we will skate out of the year. There's a public skating session and New Year's Eve, so 0:00 p.m. 0 a.m. You know what I mean, midnight. Yeah, you can be on ice at midnight. So can you imagine a better ending of this skating year than this? I can't.
Later. Now it's 8:30, so 3.5 hours till midnight. I am at a friend's house, the others are outside now because we're eating liquid cheese. Fondue, if you ever heard about that. It's you get some white bread and put it into a liquid cheese and it's awesome. I'll show it to you.
Later.
Alright guys, I guess you can't see me. It's very dark. We left the party. It's 10:05. Two hours left till midnight. We are on our way to the city of Interlaken to skate into the new year. It was raining in the skies. Oh, we can't be torn apart. We are need to get the ocean fire. We'll be right back.
last round in 2019.
Happy New Year!
Interlaken, but I guess when you see that, 2021 is closer than 2019. Anyway, this was my skating into the new year. I'm not completely drunken, but I am drunken a bit. The champagne is tasting good. So, can you imagine a better place skating into a new year than an ice rink, which is like Vienna Ice Dream? You can see right behind me, nearly the same, just in Switzerland and the Swiss Alps. I guess there are not many possibilities to skate better into 2020. Anyway, no words left. I go enjoy the night.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. Why do I always say good morning when I upload the videos in the afternoon? Anyway, it's morning, so good morning. Yeah, going to the car again. Today is my last day in Switzerland. It's the 1st of January, so I had lots of orange juice last night and I didn't sleep that much because of reasons. Anyway, last day in Switzerland, so I have to use it. Now we are going to the city of Thun, where we go ice skating, and then again Interlaken, the ice skating spot of last night. Yeah, so let's pick up Christian, go for the last two seasons. See you there. Yeah, and now we are at the ice rink. Can see there's hockey inside, public hockey, family hockey. We are going to the outside rink. We can have some fun. The weather is cloudy. It's cloudy the whole week, but sometimes we were above the clouds. Today we are not. 1st of January, not that many people motivated for ice skating. We need her, but we are here. Let's try to make the best out of it.
A few moments later.
So out there is the ice rink. We wanted to go to the ice rink.
Half on yet.
We failed.
20 minutes later.
Skates are on. Let's go on the ice. I don't know if you know that feeling. Freestylers who travel a lot know that feeling pretty well. When you're completely done, your legs are dead, you don't have energy for anything, and you still know you have to go on the ice because it's probably the only time in your life when you are on this ice rink. This is
Yeah, Christian is not even motivated. He's still inside over there. I'm here, I'm on the ice. I'll try to make my legs waking up. Good ice rink here. Ice quality is pretty good. My leg quality, my motivation quality is not that good.
We are in the middle of the city of Thun.
I did a few tricks more. Not possible because concentration is less. There are a lot of kids. This is all I can do at the moment. So now I will go ice skating again another hour. Have some fun. I think this is a good end for this long, exhausting journey.
2 hours later.
Alright, so this was skating in Thun. I was playing ice hockey for 2.5 hours. Freestyle, no energy, no concentration left. I just wanted to enjoy the last skating in Switzerland. So yeah, this is the ice rink of Thun. Inside, pretty cool. Outside rink skating, inside rink hockey. Pickup hockey, you can rent a hockey racket for cheap prices. Pretty cool possibilities you got here. Yeah, so, and this is it. Alright guys, this is the end of my trip to Switzerland where I met Christian. Christian, thank you for inviting me. It was a great time, it was a pleasure to meet you again. We had some awesome skating sessions, had a lot of fun. Had some beers, hope you had fun.
Yeah, I'm looking forward for the pictures, for all those good photos we made in splendid landscape and background. Looking forward for that.
Going to be a lot of material to edit. I'm not sure, I think I got around 70, 80 gigs of videos and everything. I have to watch that, I have to edit that. Going to be a lot of work. Anyway, I think this is a great spot for the end of my trip to Switzerland. With this calm again. Yeah, last evening, we're going to have a relaxed last evening, grab my stuff. Tomorrow I have to catch a train in the morning, spending the whole day in the train to get home. Yeah, this was Switzerland, this was my trip to Switzerland. I hope you liked the videos I made here, I hope they are good enough. I think it's visible that we lost energy and sometimes motivations in the last days, but anyway. So then, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you don't want to miss anything in the future. Also, if you want to buy some Alpine Ice Freestyle merch like this pullover or t-shirt, you'll find the link in the description below. And you'll also find my Patreon link in the description below. Yeah, nothing more to say then. Greetings from Switzerland. See you in the next video.